Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can set who can see your snaps on Snapchat. But first I wanted to say that don't forget to subscribe, because at 10,000 subscribers I will show you my YouTube revenue statistics. So let's start. First, go to your Snapchat. After that, click on that on your profile. After that, to settings, scroll down, and here you can see in the who can section the view my story option. Click on that, and here you have three options: everyone, friends only, or you can custom it, like block friends from seeing new snaps you add to your story. So here you will type your friend's name, and after that you can block that person from not seeing your snaps. I hope that it was helpful for you. Bye bye.